too much snow dust. That should be better for a ways.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm in no hurry to follow them. Yeah?
I think just that cold, creating cold spot, and then scoring and stuff.
I believe it.
So, I was always, I bought a Formula 500 brand new, and it just wasn't big enough. You know, I should have had at least a 583, maybe even a 670.
See, there's snow dust way up there.
Yeah. I don't even care about traveling fast, really. It's just following in the snow dust that takes the fun out of it.
Yeah.
Yesterday, with a little bit of sunshine and a little bit of breeze, the visibility was so much better.
Yeah,
today, it's just hard to see anyway.
Sun was nice, wasn't it?
Yeah. The yellow visor is helping a little bit, but... Car engine should outlast the chassis.
Yeah. Could you transplant it into another ZR chassis or whatever it is?
I expect so. Like, these ones, the STs, are built on the ZR chassis.
Yeah.
Glenn's and my brother's are built on ZL chassis.
Oh, really?
So,
okay.
You can tell the difference by the front suspension. The control arms are different shape and stuff. So Glenn's was a short track and Gerald's is a two-up touring,
yep.
136. Well, my son was driving it last year when we were together there. But they're both ZL chassis. Microfiche online far enough, you'd find a part number for a basic chassis.
Yeah, that's right. Unless they modified the bulkhead a little bit for clearance.
And that's possible. The other thing is that lots of times it's the same damn part, but they put different paint on it, so it gets a different number.
Yes.
Something like that. My slide rails aren't listed for anything else other than this machine.
Yes.
The ZR slide rails would fit just fine. I don't know what the difference is. But suppose I should keep going. And never know how far it'll be before Noel decides to stop next time to check on everybody.
Yeah.
And Price is pretty good about keeping an eye out back. So he might notice we're not there. Yeah. Two of us sticking together, we're not likely going to run into problems.
stopped to let the snow dust clear.
Oh.
And there was such a big cloud of it, we could see it over top of the trees. No breeze today to help clear it out. Yeah, it didn't take long for us to catch up. Yep.
That's a big cloud of snow dust, and it's not going.